It's your first MTV Movie Awards?
No, I was here last year, and I thoroughly enjoyed myself. And since then, you have to pay taxes on the gift bag.
Oh, yeah.
That makes a big difference.
So you're not going to take it then?
No, I'm not. Hell no. It's all girl stuff.
So your movie's really taken off?
Yeah, that's nice. It's nice. I won't get fired. I haven't been fired. I still am employed. I won't start carjacking people. All those are good things, in my opinion. Yeah.
What is it about this award show that makes it so much fun for the public to watch?
I don't know, they got good bands in it, and there's people dressed hilariously at times, and it's just a good time. The seats are comfortable, I hear. That's pretty much all I care about when I'm at the
awards. Do you know Sarah
Silverman? I met her once years ago, but she's funny as hell. Yeah, she's filthy.
Do you have any comedies coming down the pike?
Superbad comes out in August, middle of August, and it's filthy and hilarious. Run to see it.
We will not walk.
Thank you.
Thanks, Seth.
Thanks, Seth.